This tutorial will show how to use the graphing tool in this online assessment. We want to graph the line y equals negative 1/2 x plus 2. The first recommendation would be to enlarge the coordinate plane or the graph. The easiest way to do this is to press and hold down the control button and then tap the plus sign toward the top right of the keyboard. Now with the graph of the coordinate plane enlarged, it'll be easier to graph the line. We'll first select the line tool here, and then we'll graph this line by first plotting the y-intercept and then using the slope to find a second point on the line. We'll go to positive 2 on the y-axis, click, and then using a slope of negative 1/2, we'll go down 1 unit and right 2 units, and then here we'll double click. This creates a segment that would be on the given line. So now we need to extend the endpoints of the line to the edges of the coordinate plane. So if we move the pencil to one of the endpoints, it'll change to this arrow tool. So now we can click and drag the line to the edge of the coordinate plane. So we'll click and hold so we can drag the line to the edge, making sure it's still passing through the appropriate points. Once we're at the edge, we'll release the mouse and then click. And now we'll do the same to the other endpoint. Notice the tool turns to an arrow. We'll click and hold so we can drag the line to the edge of the coordinate plane. Again, making sure the line is passing through the appropriate points. Once we're at the edge, we'll release the mouse and click. And now we have the line graphed using this graphing tool. It may take some practice to get used to this tool, but I know you can get it.